in Southern California is rattled again by another earthquake. This time, the ground began to shake just before 7:30 this morning.
The 4.7 magnitude quake, followed by at least 5 aftershocks, was felt over a wide area that was centered in Malibu. KTLA's Gene Kang with us from Malibu tonight with reaction to the latest shake, rattle, and roll. Gene.
Hi, Mike and Cher. What a rude awakening for so many people all across Southern California. That 4.7 magnitude earthquake quite literally jolted some people out of bed. We know the epicenter is located about 4 miles north of Malibu. And as you mentioned, a lot of folks say tonight they felt that shaking, that rumbling, and that rolling. A whole lot of shaking going on. This video from Studio Malibu shows microphones rattling during the 4.7 magnitude earthquake.
And we experienced quite a big jolt initially that I would say lasted about 8 to 10 seconds.
People shopping at the Malibu Colony Plaza near Pepperdine University were startled in Malibu Canyon, Thousand Oaks, Calabasas, and other locations.
I went to go get a water from the Ralphs over here, and I just see a couple of workers like run out. And I look at my phone, and as soon as I look at my phone with the notification, just starts rumbling, and I was like, oh.
What was it like? Shaking, rolling, what did it feel like?
It woke me up, I was sleeping, the whole house was shaking.
And the whole house went like that.
Oh my God.
And then went back again.
Wow.
Just a little shaking for two or three seconds. Yeah.
Was it scary?
Not really, because I just woke up from it and then it was over.
Over at Scott's Malibu Market, an employee is holding on to the counter as the coffee machine shakes. People reported feeling it across Los Angeles, even as far as Temecula. There was also a report of a rock slide on Malibu Canyon Road. However, only minor debris and small rocks were found on the roadside with no major damage. Seismologists are still investigating the fault responsible for this quake.
Movement on the earthquake was horizontally. Here in Southern California, we can either get horizontal motion or upward motion on a dipping fault.
This is what many people felt. This dot indicates the epicenter. The U.S. Geological Survey says it was located roughly 4 miles from Malibu with a depth of 7 miles. The initial quake reported as 5.1 magnitude soon downgraded to a 4.7. It hit at 7:28 a.m. Over the next 2 hours, multiple aftershocks. The USGS site registered the initial 4.7 quake, with smaller ones ranging from 2.5 to 3.4. And if you feel like there's been a lot of earthquakes lately, you're right. Here's a list of recent quakes by date, location, and magnitude. And tonight, the good news, Micah and Cher, is according to LA County Public Works and firefighters, there's no reports of anybody hurt and there's no major damage. Now, tonight may be the perfect time, if you haven't already, to get an emergency kit and download the My Shake app. They say, according to the state, they sent out more than 425,000 earthquake alerts. Reporting live here in Malibu, Gene Kang, KTLA 5 News.
Gene, thank you.